let's keep at it. No pain, no gain. But maybe I could try some other food? All the stuff we just ordered is starting a swirl reaction in my tummy. Yeah, I understand. Remember, not too fast now. Ugh, my tummy hurts. Lesson learned. Next time, only order one dish. If we finish it, then we can order another. That would be a better plan, wouldn't it? No, wait. I won't give up. Some things can never be achieved until you push yourself. If I can't eat anymore, then we can always order some tea. My body needs to get the signal that I'm trying to grow taller. Yeah, I'm a little worried about that too. Ninja must be quick on their feet. It'd be embarrassing to get stuck in a tight passageway. But my body will feel my desire to grow and direct all the nutrients to the right place. I've already eaten this much. I can't give up now. That's it. I'm done. Growing is more painful than I thought. We still have 2 radishes left over. Would you mind finishing them? No, wait a second. Let me think. On second thought, let me try to eat more. Otherwise, I'll feel like I didn't give it my best shot. I should at least eat one more. Then I'll call it quits. No more trying to grow by eating. Alright, here it goes.
Sayu? Where are you, Sayu? Come out this instant!
Uh-oh, it's the Shrine Maiden. Not good. She's coming this way. What should we do? There's only one option now. I'll lead her away from here and try to shake her off my trail. We'll meet back here later. I'll just slip away and... oh no. My tummy... it's too full. Yikes!
Why do new explorers make the same mistakes over and over again?
Restaurant? That place isn't even worth mentioning.